Hello everyone, welcome to ZebQuiz. Today is 25th of January 2019 and in our daily English vocabulary series, we will be discussing five new set of words today. The first word is equivocation. Matlab vaakchal, to have ambiguity or prevarication. Speech that is purposefully unclear and withholds information in order to deceive. The sentences are, first, the dishonest car salesman was careful with his speech using equivocation to con the buyers into thinking the van was a good car without actually lying. Second, with a hint of equivocation, the cheating boyfriend neglected to mention that he had another woman over when he told his girlfriend he didn't go out last night. Third, she accused the minister of equivocating, claiming that he had deliberately avoided telling the public how bad the problem really was. The antonyms are alacrity or explicitness. Next, feckless, asahay ya utsahin hona, to be careless or futile. Weak in character and lacking determination, someone who is irresponsible or ineffective. The sentences are, first, Larry was such a feckless manager that the company was forced to declare bankruptcy. Second, because so many feckless parents are raising children these days, we shouldn't be surprised at the number of irresponsible teenagers. Third, Erin had come to accept the fact that her parents would always think that every boyfriend was a feckless loser, no matter how smart and successful he might be. The antonyms are someone who is something which is effective or responsible. Next, penchant, ichha ya jhukav hona, to have an inclination or predilection. A strong liking or a liking for an enjoyment of or a habit of doing something, especially something that other people might not like. The sentences are, first, at an early age, my annoying brother seemed to have a penchant for getting into trouble. Second, hackers have a penchant for breaking into secure areas. Third, have you noticed that most computer programmers have a penchant for math? The antonyms are to dislike something or have a disinclination. Next, recondite, kathin ya gambhir hona, abstruse ya obscure, jiske baare mein samajhna ya difficult hona, not understood or known by many people or not known about many people by many people and difficult to understand. The sentences are, first, since I do not have a law degree, I find it hard to understand the recondite terms of the contract. Second, the difficult concept of the physics theory was recondite to everyone but the scientists. Third, to me my daughter's foolish actions are recondite and not understandable at all. The antonyms are to be royal or simple. Next, demagogue, janotejak ya dalpati hona, to be a fanatic or an agitator. A political leader who tries to influence people by making emotional speeches or to be a mob leader. The sentences are, first, Todd wrote an excellent paper describing Hitler as a demagogue. Second, the agitators were led by an angry demagogue whose mission was to overthrow the government. Third, because of the frantic way he delivers his speeches, the preacher comes across as a crazed demagogue. The antonyms are to be an appeaser or intermediary. So that was the last word for the day. We'll be meeting again tomorrow with a new set of words. Thank you so much.